book. So today I'm making zinger burger. You know, it's my father's recipe and Adan likes it too much. He likes the zinger burger too much. So now let's start making zinger burger. First, we have
these are chicken fillet.
Full night, we have marinated, and this is all purpose flour and this is corn flour. So we have to put two spoon for this and 2 spoon for this. We have to put it here, and we need an egg and
baking powder.
Let's start. Oh, I'm gonna put a teaspoon baking powder. 1 teaspoon. This is enough. Put it in here. Let's close. Now we'll mix it from this. And now we'll put an egg in there. So you know what is this? This is a cup cold water. Okay. Now we are going to add water, a glass cold water.
Not a glass, as much as required.
Yeah. Mix it.
So our solution is ready. Make sure that the solution is not very runny. It should be a bit thick.
Yeah, not thin.
Yes. So let's dip it
in our solution. So this is our roast piece. We put it in the buns. We are putting the ketchup and mayonnaise here.
Yes, first we have to put some
lettuce. So the zinger burgers are ready, and look how yummy they are, and their fries here. Looks yummy to eat.